They said I was a struggle rapper, I ain't get disrespected. We just measure up success using two different metrics. They care about likes, views, and how to get clicks. I care about people that genuinely affected. Value isn't monetary when you stick to your ethics. You can have an impact and it might not be reflected in the data, so record companies ain't invested. That's a blessing in disguise when you redirect it. Just cause they pay for the culture, that don't mean they respect it. My solar plexus is Jesus Christ has been resurrected. They crossed me out and I could have died from all the wreckage. But I found my strength inside, please lead on that message. Morals lost, capital one, we need credit. Just to get validation that has been embedded in the psyche of the masses, so we out to get it. By any means, I rock Peter Key, money fetish. Yeah, money fetish, yeah. I'm a star constellation, life a ladies. Dog eat dog world, but that's the way it is, yeah. Shouts out to all my niggas and my ladies, beautiful ladies. I do it all for y'all, power in the jiggle, and let's work the Mardi Gras, yeah. Higher than the plane from Hartsfield to Charles de Gaulle. But I gotta stay grounded, cause I know we all can fall. I won MVP in ninth grade. White girl told me she not impressed, cause she know we all come on. Talking about niggas specifically, I used to hoop, now I rap, I guess I'm typically only into things that are considered niggatry. But that being said, I'm mixing liquor with this tree. You know it's backwood and you know it's Hennessy. Am I really that good? Give it time and we can see. My bitch foreign, my girl lives in time.